for the manhunt for a former police officer suspected of murder is going up, but that increased reward money may be causing more problems for the detectives. We'll explain. And